In government hospitals, for 18 to 45 years or yet, vaccination will be given free of cost. Health department will draw guidelines. Strict measures to control COVID pandemic will be taken. From tomorrow night till next 14 days, there will be closed down for whole state. 6 a.m. to 10 a.m., essential commodity shops will be open. After 10 a.m., all shops will be closed. Agriculture sector, manufacturing sector, except government, construction sectors, medical and essential sectors will continue to operate. All DCs and tahsildars to take strict measures. No shortage of oxygen. Government of India has increased daily quota from 300 to 800 metric tons. Regarding center of COVID pandemic, Cabinet has taken decision after consulting expert committee also. We have discussed with the expert committee also.